So let me talk about the human brain just for a second. From an IQ perspective, the human brain processes about 14 million inputs per minute. Of course, most of that is background processing, but we reach out, we touch things, we feel, we sense, we smell, we hear. And you can think of that as the IQ part of our brain, the data set of our brain. But actually, the human brain uniquely has this amazing ability to dream, to hope, to create beautiful art, beautiful stories, to express emotion, to feel, and more importantly, to understand how other people around us might be feeling. And that's empathy. That's uniquely important to us as humans, that ability to put yourself in someone else's shoes and know how they're feeling. One of the most important things, humans are the hero. Humans are the center of what we're trying to create at Microsoft. Balancing EQ and IQ, really important. Honoring societal values and understanding the context for the human.